Hello and welcome back. I've got something wrong with me. Leeches. Oh wait, we're not done. Jesus. Alrighty. Where are we? There. Well, we're rested. There isn't really a reason to go back. Oh, there is a reason to go back. 49.5. Wait. Maybe this is just all this fish. No, it's not. Oh, what do we need first? Water. Orange juice. That is a lot of painkillers. Addicted to painkillers out here in the jungle. Alrighty. I say we head east. I got two of each, lily dressing and tobacco dressing. Lily dressing is for rashes, I think, and tobacco is for venom. Or maybe just cuts in general. I think. That's not a good place to cross. Oh, this is actually a pretty good place to cross. Wasn't that deep. Capybara. Hmm. or not. Hang on, I've got the sun on my computer. That's better. Ant hill there. Kinda don't like this spear, it's quite short. Super dark. A little bit lost. Cave somewhere. Okay. This is a nice place. Ooh. Where is it? Christ, what lives or lived in here? Yeah, we probably shouldn't be here. I wonder if it was such a nice place. Where are we? We are there. No, keep going. Blue mushrooms. Oh.
Hey, Mia, are you asleep?
No, not really. What's up?
Oh, nothing. Just... it's a beautiful night.
I have always loved the sky in the jungle. The moon is astonishing.
Yeah, I wish I was there.
Oh, yeah. And what would you do?
You know.
No, I don't.
You know.
You're blushing, aren't you?
Maybe.
Night, Romeo.
Just what we're after. What's that? River. River isn't on the map. Car.
You're not gonna believe what I just found.
A city made of gold.
What? No, no, it's a Jeep. Well, it's not running anymore, but... you know, there's some useful stuff in it.
So it's good news, right?
I think so. There's one thing that bothers me, though. I found something that looks like a listening device connected to the walkie-talkie. Crazy, right?
That's not good. Do you think someone might be listening to us?
I don't know. This isn't the first strange thing I found in the jungle, you know.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm gonna have to drop this fish, aren't I? Goodbye, fish. fuel.
This might come in handy. If there's a Jeep here, who knows what else I can find.
It's probably not super heavy. Oh, there, it's hanging off from the back. That's useful. I'm gonna pick this up. Is that it? Okay. Where is this? I've drifted off course somewhat. This isn't a river, it's just a road. See? Whoa, what's that sound? Fucking louder. There. There's a jugular. Well, it's not a jugular, it's a puma. Jesus. That was elusive. The only good rattlesnake is a dead one. It's a cave. Okay. Soon morning. Must be like, I don't know, here. See those mushrooms. What's this then? I don't know what this is. Thank you. This is a cave. Discover the location. Getting good at that. Here we go, where are we? Here. What is this? It's a motor. Generator. Or an elevator which will take us down there. Don't want to say anything about it.
So, got some news. Found an elevator. Had some issues with it. But finally managed to get it running, and now I can check to see where it leads.
Jake, slow down. An elevator.
I'll let you know as soon as I find out more.
Alrighty, I guess we're going down here. Whoa. This thing fucking collapses on me. That sounds horrible. Obviously, drug cartel elevator. Lizard. What is this? Gonna have a run in with the drug cartel after and feel it. Gold mine.
Mia, you're not gonna believe this. Looks like I found an illegal gold mine.
The jungle is full of surprises. Anything of interest there?
I'll let you know.
Abandons all these birds there. Ooh. Where is this? There.
Yeah.
more painkillers.
Looks like someone was attempting, blood transfusion here. There's a lot of it on the chair and the floor. I doubt any of the patients actually survived.
Why would they do that?
I wish I knew. Or, on second thought, maybe I don't.
We have a fucking winner. Machines down, everyone's fucking dead. Sack of gold. Bag of nuts. A lot of shit here, but I'm not sure I'm going to be able to carry it.
On a lighter note, I did find a pouch of gold.
Really? That's what you're doing now? Looting?
If only we had internet access, I would have been able to put it up for sale.
And what would you do with all those millions?
Maybe you have an idea? It's your money, too.
I'd get a new car.
Oh, no. I'm not getting rid of my car. I've had that thing since high school, okay? Roxanne's been good to us. She saved us thousands of dollars. When we get back home, you're gonna have to apologize to her just for saying that.
Oh, I love our wonderful old car. We go way back.
It is a classic.
Guess this is it. I wonder if I've triggered some sort of cutscene, and when I head back, the tribals are going to be like, "You've got the gold!" Just have a little explore up here.
Is it? Oh, fuck! I just found a charred corpse.
That's horrible. With every update, I get more and more worried about you. I need you here, please. I don't know how much longer I can take it.
Mia, I'm doing my best. Just give me some more time, okay? Just a bit longer.
So they were experimenting on these people, and they died. But that note back at the shed said the key is the children. So maybe whatever it is they were trying to do didn't work on the adults and they're all dead. That would be my guess. Although it seems like these guys captured tribal people as well. Looking like there's much here. So, what, any more of those mushrooms? No. That is sad. That is an anthill. Kinda don't want to sleep in this place. Is this where we came? Yes, it is, I think. Yeah, this is where we came up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sleep and save in this place. I think I'll cut the video there. Because I saw a calendar so I could save it as well. Interesting. I haven't actually explored the left side of this place. Could be nothing there. Sleep and I'll save it. Time is up. That's annoying. I feel like my guy's sleeping pan is messed up. Save it. All right, guys, catch you in the next one.